What's up guys, BlazeRayChatty2 here, welcome back to the Minecraft Box video. Today I'm going to be making a video of 0.14.0, and this is going to be showing you what loads of people don't know how to do, which is maps. Loads of people can't use maps, and I thought of making a video demonstrating how to use a map. Before when 0.12 came out, I made a video on how to do stuff with the Nether and stuff, and I was just explaining the Nether and stuff. So without further ado, let's start using the map. So first of all, I'm using the PC mod, but I really like it. But I'm not going to use it in Hunger Games. It takes forever to get stuff out the chests. Trust me, I've tried. But I might make one video once, even though I normally lose in Hunger Games, but I won twice in videos. I won 20 times by myself, which is pretty bad because I do play Hunger Games a lot, but survival games. But let's get started. So first of all, what you want to do is go get a map. And you probably won't be having the PC mod, so find the map in the normal pocket or something. Then what you do is, now there's a new button called create map, and guess what it does? It makes you a map. Now if I click on the map, you can see this, and if I go here, you can see I am going that way, but you can't see the pointer. So if you want the pointer to be there, what you need to do is get a compass and an anvil, or 64, which is what I'm doing. Then what you want to do is place the anvil down, put that in there. See, it says display markers no. Weird. That's supposed to go in there, isn't it? What? What? This is a bug. Well, what? Wait, let me try this again with some paper. Oops. I might need some paper to do this. I'll put this in here. One sec guys, I'll meet you back in normal Minecraft. So guys, now I am in normal Minecraft. Now if I place this in here, ta-da. So that was basically a bug, and what did I do? Made a mess. Oh wow. GG, BlazeRayChatty 32, GG. So if I open this map, now you can see there's a point. I'm quickly gonna get a bed. Skip night. Right, is my brightness? Yep. Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, so there's apparently a bug with that Windows 10 mod thing. Now let me get rid of these. Go away, idiots. I'll just have to do this then. Built to a billion compasses. That was the same one. Oh well. Sorry about this, guys. I am the worst at this. Should have been prepared more. By the way, in the Let's Go series, if you watch it, which you probably don't, I found some sugarcane in between videos, and I did not cheat whatsoever. That's too small. That's all right. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, that's all right. 9. But I've still got a billion of these, don't I? But I'm gonna do these. So let's forget it, guys. So if I get one of these babies, so now if I go all the way down there, meow. I'm so fast. I'm using bolt. I'm not coming here, so I'm on aeroplane, yay. lava there. Let's go to the lava and give it a little visit. There it is. See, it shows you on the map where the surface lava is. But it won't show you anything underground, which is a massive bummer. So, now I am outside the region of that map. If I press create map in this region, you will see this pops up. And, well, this is not the same map as this. See, that's that. And this is like entirely ocean. Because I am on an ocean. If this wants to go down there. Game, do you want to? It's up to you. I won't judge. Oh, where am I going? Okay, so is that the right way? No. I'll just fill this map out. This, I'm at end. Actually, I won't, because that's going to take too long. I'll just do this. I'm back. Yum. So if I just go up here. Come on, Minecraft. Work for me now. And if I kind of fill this map out a bit. Just so what I'm gonna do doesn't look ugly. Yeah, that's filled out. We really need coordinates, don't we? It's like a desert island. I could say it's a beachy place, like... No, not that one. Here's the long, let's head back. Because we've almost got everything except the bottom right. Wait, I do not care about. So my anvil should be somewhere around here. If it isn't, I can just make another one. There it is. So, let's find a good place to perch. Because I'm outside that region. If I get my anvil out, and now I can put this in. And if I look up, not that one. That one, which is like all the way down there from me. Okay, so this is not right now. If I make a new map, okay, I'll put it in here. There, it has a pointer thing. So let us go explore a bit. Like that way. Please, game. Oh, and this is better. Well, no, I don't really like tiger biomes. Creepy. And what you see, that black stuff is what's not rendered in yet. That looked so wrong, but it's all right now. Actually, it still looks a bit like a bumhole, but we don't care, do we? Okay, load up my game. Oh wow, I'm at the worst of keeping tackle than those. So, that one was down there. This one's here, so basically. Which one am I? Okay, I'm in this one. I need to be in the first one. Come on. This is almost in the first one. Coming in hot. Now I've approached Earth. This is Earth, apparently. So now, first of all, we'll go to the east. So I'm just heading south, and I'll head east. So basically, I'm going to go southeast from here. If the game wants to. I don't want to say like going past these trees like a pro, but I'm not really going past these trees, but like a pro because I keep barging into them. Jinx. I just said that and now I'm not doing it anymore. Oh my god, I just jinxed myself again. Oh. Yeah, that's why I don't like mega triangle rounds. These are so big. I guess it would be cool in survival because yeah, there's more trees to put. Did I really just... So stupid. I really don't want to make that mistake in survival. Okay, so... Whoa. Okay, so this is my new map. This is 10 pointers on. Well, hey Squid, how you doing? There we go, now there's pointers on this. I just want to extend this way. When I do something, I'm going to show you, which I did in the previous video, but now I'm going to do it like more in depth. But, so, I don't want it to look scruffy. These are like awesome ways of navigating yourself like around Minecraft. Like worlds are massive, like they're infinite. See, these are awesome ways of finding stuff. I know that's not very specific, but this ocean is very specific. Ha, get it? Pacific Ocean. That's so funny. Oh, that curly thing looks like a Mojang logo. What is that? We are heading under the water, guys. Let me get my night vision potion out. This trip has just got one step exciting. Even though it was never exciting. Looks like now it's just a bit of land up here. Carry on, guys. Even though it's me doing it, but okay. Oh well. I guess now you're in charge of watching this video. Because I find it like I'm so boring watching myself. So I sort of feel sorry for you watching this right now. Like the worst commentator ever. But it is hard commentating. Like you don't know what to say. Like, do I say this? Wait, how do I talk? Well, it's not exactly a lecture on how to talk. I don't need a lecture on how to talk, guys. But commentating's not the easiest thing in the world. That will explain what I'm trying to get through. Like, oh, it'll be easier if I just go in. Yeah, it'll be a lot easier if I stay in the clouds because, you know, I won't barge into any trees. So rude. The trees are so rude. There. Boom. Come at me, bro! And we're gonna make a landing! Meow. I feel like one of them people, what they're called. Like, coordinators already. Or like, people who do stuff. I don't know what they're called. Orienteers? I don't know. Well, it kind of feels like orienteering. Why are the clouds pink? That's weird. But carrying on then. Never mind, the clouds are pink. Well, I'm starting to lag. Yes, I am starting to lag. these couches look so weird. Wow. Oh, I know why. It's because I wear a night vision potion. No, I'm so dumb. Forgot about that. You can even see it here. Night vision. Now let's just go back up here. No, this is getting so tedious. That's done. That's obviously done. So now let's get to the bottom of this. I've just done so many jobs. It's incredible. I have no idea what that accent was, guys. No idea. Get it? You're my idea. That was so funny. I forgot to laugh. I think that I should just stop, like, making fun of myself. Like, I'm bullying myself. And I'm gonna start crying. Now I'm bullying myself more. So, this would be the middle. Oh no, I forgot everything. Wow. This would probably be that. No. That? Wait, no, please. Work. That would be that, be that. No, that would not be that. Why am I green? Why am I green? That's not even me. Intruders in my world. Is there? Herobrine. Is Herobrine, guys? I knew it, he exists. What? Why am I on there? What? I don't wanna. Oh, okay, that goes up there. So that would go up here, maybe? Yes. You see, I'm starting to get the hang of this. Yeah. Did it. What about this? And that's what that's on there. This one. So have I got this one? Yes. I've got this one. Yes. I've got this one. Yes. Have I got this one? Yes, and I've got this one. Yes. As you can see, like, that's just some of them. If I get more, I'll be able to do them. And as you can see, I didn't complete all of them, so as you can see, stuff. Wait, I wonder if I... Yes, I'm gonna do this. Which one's mine? This one here. Oh no! What did I just do? Uh-oh. I made a boo-boo. A very bad boo-boo. Wait, no. That can leave. I'll just leave that there. So now if I quickly go to here. And this one. Which one is this? Away WhatsApp. Well, I don't know which one this is, but oh well, let's just go back. Yeah, now I can do that green guy, which is a map. It's weird that. No, that does not go there, does it? That does go there. See? And you can slowly start to see what it will turn into. Now the next thing I'll show you, which is the last thing I'm going to show you, is if I get paper if I place this map in there, the paper, 8 paper, watch. That's scary. What? What the hell? That's probably that map, the other one. I'm not moving on there, which is strange. Oh, it doesn't matter. But if you want to zoom the map out, I did it, but I bugged it. Wow. What am I doing? This is not the normal map. And we'll see, I put this one in here with paper. Come on, found one. Come on. I don't know, but I'm sure that's the way you zoom a map out. And if you want, let's say you zoom out, and if you want to zoom it in, what you do, that's the moon. Minecraft is not starting to scare me. So if you want to zoom it in, what you do is, I'm a newbie, guys. Oh, because some other thought, if you want to zoom a map out though, I need to sort this out. One sec. Oh, let's have 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 3, go on. Now, if I put this in here with paper, 8, 10. Nope, not that. It bugs out. So this is a glitch they need to fix, guys, and I'll try to tell you when it's been fixed. And another thing that I didn't tell you in the sort of showcase video was now you can make your things bigger. Wow, this is so big. I can't open. I am literally clicking the inventory button. Wow. Or you can make this smaller. Oh, wow, this is small, isn't it? At least everything fits on a page, except this one, and this one kind of, but it's only one line. And to be honest, whoever uses them, that carpet should be moved from Minecraft, because why would you use carpets when you can have full blocks? So, that's the end of the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. No, not that. Bye. Boing. 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 There. Bye, guys. Bye. Goodbye. I will see you in the next video, which will hopefully be a Let's Play video, because I really like that.